Perfect competition, long run equilibrium of a firm. How do competitive firms attain equilibrium in the long run? This phenomenon could be viewed from two angles. One, in the short run, all the firms are in equilibrium, but they suffer loss. What will happen in the long run? Two, in the short run, all the firms are in equilibrium, but they enjoy supernormal profit. What will happen in the long run? You must understand, in the long run, when a competitive firm is in equilibrium, it will earn only normal profit. We shall observe the course of long-run equilibrium here. We shall start from loss to normal profit. It means all the firms incur loss. Look at this graph. The left side shows industry equilibrium. The right side shows the firm equilibrium. The firm's loss is PHFE. When this is the condition, in the perfectly competitive industry, some of the firms will leave the industry. The immediate effect is a shift of the supply curve to the left, that is, decrease in supply. The price goes up. On the other hand, with the exit of firms, the demand for factors of production falls. The factor prices also fall. The cost curve shifts downward. A new equilibrium is established. Marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue. Marginal cost is increasing. It is earning normal profit. Average revenue is equal to average cost. This is how all the firms in the perfectly competitive market manage to be in equilibrium and earn normal profit. Moreover, there will be no tendency on the part of the firms to leave the industry. This is only a part of the story. To complete the story, we shall assume all the firms are earning supernormal profit. That is, we are going to examine long-run equilibrium from abnormal profit to normal profit. PHFE is supernormal profit. Attracted by this, new firms enter the industry. With the result, the supply gets increased. The supply curve moves to the right. The price of the product falls. On the other hand, the demand for the factors of production goes up. The prices of factors will also go up. The cost curve shifts upward. A new equilibrium is formed, where marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue. The firm is earning normal profit because average revenue is equal to average cost. In the long run, all the firms under perfect competition will be earning only normal profit. There will be no tendency for the new firms either to enter the industry or existing firms to leave the industry. That ends our lesson on long-run equilibrium of your firm.